evolved at all. The deep is not concerned with tribes and politics, hierarchies and economies. Confused by our compulsion to construct castles of consumption like counterfeit cornucopia, the ocean sighs her regret. With intake of breath, she expands and rises. To drown our deceit or submerge us from shame, perhaps preparing to persuade her prodigal progeny to pay penance, or an invitation to return home so that she might try.